Hi, everybody. I'm Deon Cole. A lot of my friends tell me I need to meditate, and I don't. They tell me how good it would be for me, like as far as focusing, making me more sharp when it comes to joke telling or writing or DJing. This will be my first time meditating. And since it's me choosing how I meditate, I decided to choose a pool hall. I think shooting pool is a form of meditation because you're so focused on the shot. It takes you away from everything else and it keeps you centered right there on that. So I'm gonna try it. And we are about to do this.
Okay. Hi, I'm Eve, and welcome to Headspace. Mm-hmm. You can do this sitting down or lying down.
Okay, I'm just gonna sit.
I'm beginning with a couple of big, deep breaths, breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. As you breathe out, just letting go of any tension in the body and in the mind.
I'm stressed because I can't breathe.
As the body gets increasingly heavy.
Oh, that's just Doritos and sandwiches, but it do get a little heavy.
And just imagining the different parts of the body, starting with the toes and the feet, the lower half of the legs, and the upper half of the legs, the stomach and the lower back, any tension just melting away.
I can release the tension in my body with my mind? What am I paying this masseuse for?
The upper back, the muscles just softening.
I'm glad a woman ain't around because she'll get me to pay her bills right now.
All the muscles just switching off for a moment. The arms, the hands.
I feel like I'm floating.
The neck.
I am floating. Nah.
Even the jaw.
Okay, this isn't so bad. Maybe the white people know what they're talking about. I might have to try yoga next. I didn't know tension can melt so good. My muscles feel like cheese on a slice of hot pizza. Chi-town deep dish pizza. Not that paper thin New York stuff. Yeah, cut my lips on it.
You can either gently open the eyes again or just keep them closed for a moment or two.
I feel like a noodle. Pizza would be so good right now. Except I can't feel my fingers. All right, you're up. Go to Headspace now and check out some more meditation. Come on, you know you want to.